Rudi Koertzen, the former South African umpire who was the part of ICC elite panel, has died aged 73. He died in a car accident while driving from Cape Town to dispatch in Eastern Cape in South Africa, where he lived with his family. Koertzen was the part of ICC elite panel of umpire for the 8 years from 2002 and officiated 331 international matches, a record at the time of retirement in 2010, which has since been broken by the Pakistani Alim Dar.